The Navy says that the 32 Indian fishermen who were arrested for breaching the Sri Lankan maritime border have been handed over to the Trincomalee Harbour Police.
Navy media spokesperson Commander Kosala Varnakulasuriya stated that the Indian fishermen were arrested from the seas of Pulmudi. Meanwhile, the police noted that the said fishermen would be produced in court today. Four fishing vessels were also taken into naval custody.